Zoom admins can manage cloud recordings on the account to support members and stay within any capacity limits associated with their account plans. But first, ensure the admin has the appropriate role privileges. In the Zoom Web portal, under Admin, click User Management, then Roles. Click the pencil icon on the right side of the admin row. Next, under Role Settings, click Account Management. Find Recording Management, then choose if your admins can view or edit recordings of meetings and webinars hosted by users on the account. You can narrow the scope of this privilege to just one or more existing groups on the account. In other words, admins will only manage the recordings of selected groups and no others on the account. Below, select the View the Recording Content setting to optionally allow downloading and sharing recorded content on behalf of users. With privileges granted, admins can now navigate to Account Management, then Recording Management. Here you will see all meetings and webinars recorded to the cloud on the account. Click Export in the top right corner to export this list as a CSV file. Depending on the role settings you selected, you may also be able to click the hyperlinked name of any recording and view, download, share, edit, or delete it on behalf of the member. You can restore any deleted recording by clicking the trash button in the top right corner, then recover. In the upper right corner, you will also see how much recording storage capacity is used versus available on the account. Your capacity depends on your account plan. If you are nearing your limit, you might identify and manage the oldest recordings by examining the Start Time column or clicking Advanced Search and selecting a time frame. Or you might identify and manage the largest recordings on the account by examining the File Size column. You can also proactively address storage capacities. Under Account Management, click Account Settings, then Recording Settings. Scroll near the bottom of this page until you see the host can delete cloud recordings. Ensure this setting is enabled and encourage members to delete their own recordings when they are no longer needed. You might also enable delete cloud recordings after a specified number of days, and then select a number. After the chosen period, cloud recordings on the account will automatically be deleted. If this setting is enabled, you may want to encourage users to download recordings they'd like to keep long-term, or utilize local recording where appropriate. Well, I've hit my time limit on this recording. Thanks for watching.